Okay. Should be going. Hey, welcome back. In yesterday's session, we managed to go through all of Atlantica. Because we hadn't done that world yet. And then we went through the preliminaries of Olympus. Because now we had Thundara. And now all we have to do is beat Cerberus and get through the rest of Olympus so that we can get the Yellow Trinity so that, you know, we can actually explore to the fullest before we finish the first visit to Hollow Bastion. So yeah, without too much more to say, get into it in just a second. There we go. Move over. And go. Hey. How's your day been? My morning's been alright so far. Like, I woke up, had breakfast, went for a walk. You know? Let's jump right into the Cerberus fight.
Of advice for you. Attack!
You got it, goat man. But yeah. Maybe having items would be better. Oh well. Just gonna save now that I have that little scene. Let's go. Yeah, nothing much has happened with my day so far. Let's just quickly get a good old Tinker going. Boink.
Deep freeze!
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Where was the hitbox? Oh. Okie dokie. Well then. That was... a thing. Oh god. Okay. Maybe... again. Yeah, that was my fault. Oh, here we go again. Like, Hades is really not responsible with you at all. Because you keep throwing up. Come on. Really? Go then. That wasn't too bad. We beat the dog. No treats for him tonight.
Thus, I do hereby dub thee junior heroes and confer upon thee full rights and privileges to participate in the games. Further...
Hey, what do you mean junior heroes?
You rookies still don't understand what it takes to be a true hero.
So, what does it take?
Well, that's just something you'll have to find out for yourselves. Just the way that I did.
No problem. We'll start by proving ourselves in the games.
There ain't gonna be any games for a while. Gotta clean up the mess from that last battle first.
Okay, we'll be back.
I still can't believe that Squirt actually beat Cerberus.
Just between us, I'd already worn Cerberus down by the time the little guy jumped in.
My lips are sealed.
Yeah. I guess we have to talk to Claude. Okay.
Hey, are you all right?
Yeah.
So, why did you go along with him anyway?
I'm looking for someone. Hades promised to help. I tried to exploit the power of darkness, but it backfired. I fell into darkness, and I couldn't find the light.
You'll find it. I'm searching too.
For your light? Don't lose sight of it.
How about a rematch sometime? Fair and square, no dark powers involved.
I think I'll pass.
I think you won't. I need to fight you to get the Yellow Trinity. So of course we're going to fight. Oh god. More things we can't use. No. Do I really have to leave and then come? I can't leave. Fine. Then I'll just do this. Friendship. Fine. Doesn't show gone. Up here.
He's kind. He's always there.
He
for
shouldn't.
You.
She's
he's
dead.
Handsome to boot. He's perfect. Perfect.
Perfectly infuriated. He drives me crazy.
Wait a minute. What are you worried about? All the pieces are in place. Relax. Whoa, 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 whoa! Here's what you do. Let Hercules train the kid. In the next games. I'll take care of them both. Come.
Yep. She isn't there. Back we go. I want to give it a few tries or anything else. If we can't get the Yellow Trinity right now, then we'll come back for it later. Here we go. That was a fluke, you know? That was a teeny tiny mishap. I'm sure we can do. See, we can do this. Oh. Get the healies. Did it. Next round. Okay.
Oh yeah.
We can do this, I think.
See ya. Feet freeze. Heal. Come on.
That wasn't too bad.
Thunder! Thunder!
Oh no. Damn it.
War shoots.
That was.
Huh. Thunder! Thunder! Come on! Thunder! Come on!
Okay.
See ya!
That wasn't too bad.
Thunder! Here! Heal!
I hate them. Good. And just...
Come on.
We did it!
See ya! Deep freeze!
Oh. I give up.
That did not go to plan. I'll try again. I think I can do it. It's just I was unfortunate that time. To be fair, that one was... Hey, that went smooth. Let me beat you. Thank you. Very manageable now.
Thunder! Thunder!
Go. Stay back this time.
Thunder.
Come on, be good hand. Still hate that move. Go. This is as far as we've made it. This shouldn't be too bad. There we go. Nice.
Here, thunder.
Wait. Oh, these ones are not as strong. They're literally kicking my ass right now. That's not the last, is it? No. This is the... Okay. Okay, this is concerning. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, that was just a cluster. A fuster cluck, if you will. Just do it.
Oh.
We'll come back another time. Maybe when we have even better magic. As for what we do when we hit a wall with that good magic. Can't I only get the good magic? Well, I can get Thyragonal. Anyway, onward to exploration. There's a green in here. Oh, friendship slime. And now we've axed synthesis that we won't be doing. Oh. I mean, not quite yet. Or am I at some point? Nah. Not gonna waste the money. Oh. No. 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 Stay away, please.
Yeah.
Is that all? Thank you. Wait. Oh, I didn't do... No, I don't. Damn it. I need to go to 3rd District. No. Stay away. I'm only 2 rooms away, so it shouldn't respawn the gizmo shop. And No. Not doing it, sorry. Sorry. I really need that right now. No. Be gone. Like. And now over Hitler. Think I need to wait? What did it do? I don't quite get it. I don't think they were the last. Oh well. Nope. Not doing it. Just flying over all that bullshit. This is puppy. They really don't want you getting up. Like, I don't see why I can't grab it. Like, I can get there. He grabs on anything else. He's just being lazy. Let's go turn some puppies in. See what they have to do. Probably nothing too great. Puppies. Thanking you. Gimme. Oh. That wasn't... Oh well. I think that really it for now. Without the Yellow Trinity. So let's get some ethers and drive the Colosseum again. So now, let's trap again. I think we can do it without it. I just needed a quick minute from it.
See ya. Heal.
And now take care of the actual threat. Be good feet. Be good feet. I might just carry on with exploration. You know, let's get what we can, because I think the Yellow Trinity is a lost cause. Like, we can't even do Phil Cup. Never mind Hercules. You need this. This way. Thank you, Meat Shield. I think if we leave and come back, we can examine that. Because we definitely could go on it without them pop. Yeah. And that should lead us to Lady Luck. That we can't use. An elixir potion. One elixir and one potion.
This should help.
Potion. You want it. An elixir. So then where does this other room? Oh. Fair enough. puppies. You really gonna do me? Stupid fairy light. Yeah. Dark matter. If we go back to the first, there should be a trinity. Also, we did something with the teddy bear. Forgot what I'd done. I shouldn't heal. If I got hit at all, I would have died. Oh no. We got a chesty chest. A mithril shard. What do? There should be a few things we need to get. up. Oh, never mind. You just want to be that special, huh? You want the attention, huh? Win a D. Basically where we sealed the keyhole, get the white Twinity. No, not playing your game, sorry. Sorry, not sorry. Not iron. Oh, never mind. Wing validated it. One of the only things that should be validated. And we get Aurichalcum. Jump all the way down. And I think that's it for Deep Jungle. I don't think there's anything else. Okay, now to Agrabah. Yeah, we got the one in heat. And now we should be able to get more places. Well, that was good. I didn't ask for that. Thank you very much.
This should help.
Senbo, please guide me. I'm going to die. Yeah, I knew it. Okay. Good. Really? This one is nothing. This one. Puppies. This one. Whatever that is. Now we become desert boys. And yeah, gee darn it. Couldn't just wait a second. Let's loop. Oh, nothing. They let me play the game. Okay, I don't know why you had to do that to me. It was very rude. I'm just gonna leave and come back. this way. Would be nice.
Come on. Thunder. Thunder. Heal.
Keep... Sure, would be nice if I could do the thing now. Let me... Whew. No. Thank you. There's that. Okay, I guess we'll do down here then. I can get up here now. Oh. No.
See ya. Come on. Come on. Come on. Thunder. Thunder. Thunder.
Pink.
No. No. I don't like you. Can I please? Good. Get destroyed. Okay, let's get the big boy in here. Sunbeam. Rawr. Okay. Puppies. Bandaga G. Is there anything? Oh. And that is time for my break. So, move on over. So yeah, I'll be back in like 10 minutes. Until then, do whatever you need to. And yeah. Soon. Hey, welcome back from that little break. If you're just tuning in, we're currently going all the world to re-explore them while we can, because it won't be easy once we beat Hollow Bastion 1. So yeah, let's get back into it. Nearly missed that. Friendship ran. All the money. Give me all the money. And I think that does it for here. Like, we can't get the yellow trinity. Couldn't have done that sooner. Quick, into the closet. No. Okay. Let's go through. Come on, we've done this before. Hit me. Stop trying to eat me and eat me. Nothing in here. Go, go, go. Yeah. Come on.
Thunder! Thunder!
Really? Come on. Come on. Really?
Come on! Deep freeze! See ya!
Hey. No. No. Leave me. Can I please? Thank you. No.
See ya. See ya.
Why? Is that it now? Are there any more Heartless I should know about? I'm just gonna use a quick cutting. Oh. I didn't know it would let me use alt. Ooh, a mega elixir. On a. Come on. No. Doesn't matter. God, I hate myself.
Deep freeze.
And if I go this way. Never mind. I think I've gotten it. This room isn't as bad. Another megalix. Really? Cottage? No. Anything else? Any more? Infinity. You are so good. Let me. Give me all the money. Money, 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 money. Ether. Thundoggage. Go, go, go. Yeah. What else even is there now? Oh. No. No. Okay. Give me puppies. I don't even know where I am any. Okay. Mega Ether. Where am I even going at this point? I don't even know if that was everything from here. I don't think I can. I don't like my... Fuck. You made me do this. You could have just... walked away, but no. You wanted to die. Sambor. What the hell is this? I don't want it. No. But if they're gonna give it to me, I bet I should at least give it back. Huh. Never mind. Simbo the Himbo.
Freeze! See ya!
Trinity. Ibni Odd. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me. I don't think there's anything up there. We're done. Neverland. Get to it. You keep the music. Let us go. Let us run. Climb, climb, climb. Can't go in there. This way it is. Is there even anything here for me to get? No, I'm not. I don't want to go to Halloween. I'll give the cups a few more tries. Oh right, I wanted to do stuff with Gummy soon. You know the rules, so this is awful. Restart. This should be simple and clean. First. Who are you healing? Heal that. Build my magic. Come on. Hanging in there.
Deep freeze.
There we go.
We did it.
Pretty simple. Good hand. There we go. Oh, this should be easy. Should have two more left. Give it a good freezer room.
See ya. Deep freeze.
Good. No. Bad feet. Bad feet. Why do you need 2 feet anyway? Donald? Okay. Damn it.
I blew it.
They really make that one awkward. I want to give it one more go. If not, I'll just give up on it.
See ya! Deep freeze!
Huh. That was that. Okey-dokey.
Oh, yeah.
Next round. Oh, yeah.
Deep freeze! Deep freeze!
That went all right.
We did it.
Now we have the big boy and the monk. And now we have the punchies.
Thunder! Thunder!
It might be bear.
Deep freeze.
Never mind. Yes.
Come on. Deep freeze. Deep freeze.
Yeah. And now, 3 MP. Now we have the hands and the feet. There we go. And now we have the final.
Deep freeze. Deep freeze. Heal. Heal.
Damn it.
Okay.
It is doable. Oh well. I think I'm just gonna save it for here. In fact, before we do anything else, well, before that, just because I know Does it fit? No. Am I making it fit? Not really. I don't care if it looks good. If I cared if it looked good, I'd be making it better. Like I said, I don't care. Looks good. Give the new ship a go. I don't know if it's a... Like, Ultima Gummy is helping. Huh? What? Well, I guess it would have been faster to... Get that little wall. Oh well. Castle Chapel. Or anything. Ether. Ether. Right. So that is ready for tomorrow when we take a buff man-child. So I want to thank everyone for coming. Hope you had a good time. And yeah. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.